Nay.
Aye.
Aye. Aye. Nay.
Aye.
Overlord Zenon, preparations for the Demon Lord are nearly complete.
I shall leave that to you. More importantly, have you found the princess yet?
Well, sir, we are about to conduct the Ritual of Foresight. But because of the secrecy of the mission, we can't use our servants, so...
I won't accept any excuses. Find the princess immediately! The most beautiful flowers grow delicately in a garden. Once exposed to the wilderness, even the most beautiful bloom is tarnished.
As you wish, my master.
This is the Cavern of Evil? I heard the rumors, but this place is beautiful.
Taro is in here somewhere.
Ooh la la, my tummy aches. Can I go home now? I have to use the restroom as well.
Have you seen the little froggy's room?
Come on, let's go already. Even if Taro didn't drown, we'll have to save him before a monster eats him.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go in.
We'll be right back.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I know why they call this cavern evil. The monsters around here are really strong.
Is that joy I sense in you? You love the thrill of battle, don't you? You battle maniac.
Thank you.
I told you, I'm only fighting to save my family.
Then you must be a family maniac. All we ever hear is family this and family that.
Shut up! Adela's gonna fight the Overlord so we can become human. Most brothers just pick on you.
So, Hanako, you take much pride in Adele being your big brother. Family. Does Father think of me as family? How can I think of such blasphemy? After all, it was Father who gave me such a lavish and tender life until now. To doubt such a thing? Oh, Father, please forgive me.
Axel, darling, let's go, huh? We had a bad shoot today. Let's try it again some other day. There are other ways for us to show the universe that we're still alive. You can't give up now.
What can I do? What is a dark hero to do now?
Axel, darling.
Stage performances, tricks, it's all part of my act. I'll do whatever it takes to let my fans know I'm still alive. But I never meant to hurt those kids.
Well, that's the risk you take when you take people hostage.
What I do and what my character does are completely different. Look, I gotta go.
What, go? Where are you going?
I'm gonna find myself. I have to go. Taxi!
Huh?
What's wrong, Adele?
I just had a weird chill run down my spine. I've got a bad feeling.
Lord! Yeah.
Here! Rain! Enemy?
There is no need to be afraid.
What?
Princess, I have come for you.
Are you my father's servant?
I carry Overlord Zenon's orders. You must return to your mansion.
If I knew where it was, I would have done so already. Besides, I no longer wish to return there just yet. Please take me to my father instead.
That is not my concern. Overlord Zenon has ordered me to return you to your mansion, Princess.
What? What did you just say? My father doesn't want to meet me? This cannot be true! My father loves me! You are lying! My father does not wish to see me?
If he desired to see you, he would have come to visit you before.
But why? Why doesn't my father wish to meet me?
We don't need her help. If he doesn't want to come to you, we'll just have to go to him.
Adele!
Look, I promised to take you back to your father, didn't I?
Don't act like everything is fine! This is all your fault for not taking me back sooner!
How did this all become my fault?
Are you the human who summoned the princess? If you interfere, you will be harmed.
Well said. We're trying to save my brother's life, so I'll offer you the same terms. Until my brother's safe, I won't let anything stand in my way.
Even if it costs you your life?
Yeah, even if it costs me my life.
You are a reckless young man. It has been a long time since I have felt such strong human emotions. Very well. Your combined determination has swayed my judgment. I shall let you go.
Really? So, I do not have to return to my mansion?
I did not find anyone. That is all I can report.
I'm sorry. The one who is in need of saving is very important to me, too. Please forgive me.
Princess, many vicious beasts dwell in this area. If they confront you, it may be wise to use this.
A flute?
It is a magic summoning flute. It will allow you to control monsters with low intelligences.
You're Zenon's servant, right? Why are you helping us?
I do not know. I am compelled to do so.
My father is searching for me. But he will not see me himself. Why is that?
Hey, weren't you just begging to be taken to see your father? But you stayed to help Taro.
Are you surprised? Taro's life is in danger now. Of course he takes priority. You must survive, Taro. At least until we arrive to...
Oh, she is trying very hard, but I know she has suffered a great shock.
Rozzy is stubborn when she wants to be. It's so cute!
She...
Yeah.